adult education in India. The introduction of adult education in India came as a boon for thousands of people. A number of people in India, especially those from the poor classes, are deprived of education during their childhood due to various reasons such as lack of funds, family circumstances, and lack of schools in the vicinity, etc. While they may remain unaffected by this loss during their childhood, the consequences of the illiteracy hit them hard as they go out to earn their livelihood. However, they now have the option to seek education even as adult so as to shape a better future for them. The concept of adult education in the country was initiated by the National Fundamental Education Center, set up by the Government of India in 1956. Since then, it was helped several adults seek basic as well as vocational education, which in turn has helped them in the following ways. Education helps a person take a better paying job, which means it aids him in becoming more capable of taking care of his family. It raises a person's standard of living. Uneducated and unemployed people are more prone to turn towards criminal activities. Education helps in eradicating such activities to a large extent. An educated person has access to more information and thus becomes a lot more aware about what is happening around him. It also empowers him to work for the betterment of the society by questioning the wrong and supporting the right. Educated parents are able to raise their kids better. They also contribute to the overall progress of the nation by doing their bit.